sat in opinion cards a lot. Before they could even be introduced to pulling out details, they had to know what a fact was and an opinion was. They had to put these on their desk. Okay, each student got one. And I would give them a sentence. And if it was a fact, they held up fact. If it was an opinion, they held up the opinion. I went around, I had a clipboard. Now, they didn't know that I was checking their name if they had trouble or difficulty with knowing the difference between the two. I just made it look like I was reading the passages from there or the sentences from there. Now, there were students, of course, who did this. But you had enough time to catch that. Okay, and this is just showing you